Hello dear student, how are you? I hope you all are good with your family. I am your teacher Shweta LM, faculty of English, Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. Dear student, today I am going to teach a lesson, The Naughty Onion, for the 4th standard student. Yes, first I introduce the some of the new words from this lesson. Onion. Onion, that means naughty onion. What's the mean of naughty? Naughty means causing trouble. Keetale, tunta, that is called in English naughty. And onion means, you already know this. Onion, that means iruli. Market, sante, marukatte, vegetable, tarakari. Seller, maruva. Vegetable seller, that means tarakari. Maruva. Behind, hinde. Pink, gulabi. Red, kempu. Dear student, I draw some of the pictures of onion on blackboard. See there. How are the vegetables? Yes, vegetables are some are big, some are small, and some are pink, and some are red, some are white. So, tiny, tiny that means small. Big, that means dodha. Okay dear student, let's move on reading. Look at your textbook. The naughty onions. Gopu went to the market. He bought a kilo of onions from the vegetable seller. Some were big, some were small, some were really tiny, some were pink, some were red, and some were almost white. He put them in a corner on the floor. He was very tired. Knowing that nobody was at home, he went to the living room, sat on a sofa, switched on the air conditioner, and soon fell asleep. There was one naughty pink onion in the pocket. He told the other onions to jump out of the pocket. Some went under the cupboard, some went into the corner, and some hid behind the dustbin. Oh, they went everywhere. The paper pocket was soon empty. Then it was time for dinner. Gopu came into the kitchen, cook food. Oh, dear, where have all the onions gone? Cried Gopu. He looked everywhere, but he couldn't find them. Suddenly, he heard a soft voice. Gopu, I'm here. Find me. The voice came from the pot. He looked inside. The found a large pink onion sitting inside happily. Soon he heard other voices from the dustbin, the oven, and all over the kitchen. Gopu took a long time collecting all the onions. That day, dinner was really late. It was all because of the naughty onions. Oh, it is a small story about naughty onions. So, dear student, did you see the market? Okay. That means you can see more vegetables and more vehicles, more type of fruits are in the market. So, that place is called as market. Yes. Dear student, Gopu went to the market. One day, Gopu went to the market. Who went to the market? Gopu. Gopu, he was a man. He went to the market. He bought a kilo of onions from the vegetable seller. A kilo of, that means 1 kg. He bought a kilo of onions from the vegetable seller. He bought a kilo of onions from the market. Marketing hogi en maartta avanu 1 kg onion iruliyanna kondu tanda. So some are big, some are small, some are really tiny, some are pink, some are red, and some are almost white. Dear student, tiny, pink, red, and white, these are called as describing word, which is describing onions. So He bought a kilo of onions from the vegetable seller. In that onions, some were big, some were small. Sannu idu, some were teeny, thumba sannu idu, and some were white, some were red, some were pink. Oh, he put them in a large paper pocket, kept them in a corner on the floor. He collect all onions and put in a large paper pocket and put that pocket on a corner. So he was very tired. When he came back to home, he was very tired because that was summer day. So it was very hot. So he tired. Knowing that nobody was at home, nobody was at home. He only lived in that home. So he went to the living room. Living room, that means hall. He went into the living room and sat on a sofa and switched on AC. Or switched on AC, that means air conditioner. And soon fell asleep. He was very tired. So he switched on a air conditioner and sat on a sofa. He soon asleep because of he was tired. That's why he slept. There was one naughty pink onion in the pocket. Which onion? Pink onion. How it is? It is very naughty. Naughty means kitale, tunta. He told the other onions to jump out of the pocket. Who told to the other onions? Naughty. The pink naughty onion told other onions to jump out of the pocket. To jump out of the pocket. So some went under the cupboard. Some went into a corner. Some hid behind the dustbin. Oh, they went everywhere. So pink onion told to the others to jump out of the pocket. Some were went under the cupboard. Some were hid behind the dustbin. Some were went into the corner. So all onions go everywhere. The paper pocket was soon empty. It was empty. Empty means kali agbitu. Then it was time for dinner. So when Gopu was wake up, it was time for dinner. He was very hungry. Gopu came into the kitchen to cook food. Cook means adge madlikke en martta. He went into the kitchen. Adge room il hoda. Oh dear, where have all the onions gone? Where have all the onions gone? The paper pocket was empty. There is no anyone onions. Where are all onions gone? Was shocked and cried Gopu because he was very hungry. He was tired. So the onions were not found him. He was very tired. He cried. Cried means I stop Martha. So he looked everywhere, but he couldn't find them. He looked everywhere. Everywhere he looked. He searched it, but couldn't find them. Suddenly he heard a soft voice. Gopu, I am here. Find me. Soft voice. That means Rudu Adadani Ked. Enanta. Gopu, I am here. Find me. The voice came from a pocket. Where did the voice come from? The voice come from a pot. Pot means like this type. Madike. The voice come from a pot. The onion were sat happily inside on a pot. And he called to Gopu. Gopu, I am here. Find me. Who told this? Who told this? Yes. Who said this? This was said by naughty onion. Yes. He looked inside. He looked inside the pot. He found a large pink onion sitting inside happily. Yes. The large naughty pink onion sitting inside the pot happily. It was very happy because he told to the other onions to come out of the pocket and hid behind the dustbin. And someone went into the corner and some were went into the cupboard. So the paper pocket was empty. The pink onion was very happy, and soon he heard other voices from the dustbin and over and all over the kitchen. He heard other voices, other onion voices from the kitchen. So Gopu took a long time collecting all onions. He took a long time for the collecting all onions from the kitchen, and the day dinner was really late. Why dinner was really late? Because of naughty onions. Naughty onions were hid behind dustbin, and some more went into the cupboard, and some more hid behind the dustbin and corner. So when Gopu went into the kitchen, he was shocked. After a long time, he wasted his time for the collecting of the all onions, and then he prepared food. So the day dinner was very late. Dinner, that means supper, ratri. It was all because of naughty onions. Atunta onion nittalva, adrinda enayitu, adina ratri uta enayitu, late aayitu. So, dear student, it is a story about a naughty onion. Yes, nice story. Look at your textbook. They give maths the followings. Match the followings. So, first one, onions. Second one, knife. Third one, Gopu. Fourth one, voice. So, dear student, onion, which is correct answer? How was the onion? Onion were some are red and some are white. Some are big and some are small. So right answer is red and white. Okay. Second one. Knife. How is the knife? Knife. It is very sharp. Harita Bhadha. And Gopu? He was happy? No. He was tired. Because he went to the market for buying vegetables. So it was hot. It was summer day. So he was very tired. Okay, voice. How is the voice? Yes, he heard soft voice from the pot. So soft. Okay. So, dear student, next one. Did you enjoy this story? Okay, let us, I want to check your comprehension. I ask some questions, you will try to give answer to me. What did Gopu buy from the market? Yes, the Gopu bought a kilo of onions from the market. Where did Gopu buy from the onions? Where did Gopu buy from the onions? Yes, the Gopu bought a kilo of onions from the market or from the vegetable seller. Okay, what did the naughty onion ask the others to do? What did naughty onion ask other onions? Yes, here jump out of the pocket. The naughty onion told to others, jump out of the pocket. Okay, fill in the blanks. The onions were formed in, the onions were formed in, yes, under the cupboard and behind the dustbin and into a corner. Okay, why do you think the dinner was bit late? Yes, the dinner was bit late because of naughty onion. Okay, let us see the fill in the blanks. Okay, shall I read the master following? You will mark in your textbook. As next activity, fill in the blanks. Gopu bought onions. Okay, some were dash and some were dash. Okay. Second one, he took a dash knife. Third one, Gopu was very fresh. Fourth one, the onions dash voice. Okay, first one, Gopu bought onions. Some were dash and some were dash. Some were big and some were small, or some were tiny. Okay dear student, he took a dash knife. He took a sharp knife. Next one, Gopu was very tired. Last one, the onions spoke in a soft voice. Okay, dear student, I hope you understood this story. So, I will send notes of this lesson through PDF. Okay, thank you.